Okay. Hey, working with Adam Clark is really incredible experience. I worked with him once before, but tonight he was really off the hook. Without his tempo, without his, and he has charisma on them drums, you know, he just kind of takes over the percussion, you know, and he doesn't need a good bass player, he's a standalone, really is, and it's my pleasure, and it's a privilege to work with the guy. So, you know, Adam is so talented. I look forward to the next time.
Me too. Cool. Thanks, Rick.